such brutality, corruption, and chaos. Guys.
I'm back.
The curse grew stronger as time went on, with each year further tightening its grip. They built steel cages to contain its resolve, enslavement, isolation.
I would have just recorded one video.
The city would burn with hatred and fear.
Shit, fuck you, bitch, fuck you. Oh, fuck your face. That is literally what I've been doing for the past hour. Fuck you. Oh, I hate this game so fucking much. Not a single fucking fiber in my body likes this fucking game. Oh! Jesus! Okay.
I know you're there.
I found the fucking book. Following me. There's someone following me. I know she's there. And I really don't want to record this game anymore. But I have to fucking finish it. My fucking map. I'm gonna be so pissed. Alright. I have no clue where I'm running to. Just know that I'm running in hopes that I will find the fucking room that leads me to where I need to be. Another fucking dead end. I know I'm being followed. I know it. I'm stupid.
I know there's.
Oh, thank Jesus. Oh, God, thank God. Oh, my God.
Reflecting our fears, creating the illusion of control. Even I can identify with that.
Fuck you. I seriously hate this game. Like, there's no fucking way I would ever play this game again. Ever. That's how bad I hate this fucking game. It's... Fuck you. Not going in there. Nope. Oh, okay, so...
Society's needs come before the individual's needs.
So basically, I even had to, like, watch another video just to make sure I was doing... you know, everything right. And basically... yeah, let's go through the creepy fucking door. Anyways, I was running around for like an hour,
I know you're there.
Okay, so here it goes, is when you have to pick up the remnants, the threat gets fucking real. So basically, here we go with another goddamn puzzle. I'm probably gonna cut this video off short because I'm seriously, I just really don't
know. It can be difficult. Building hopes on a foundation of confusion, misery, and death.
Flares. Can't do anything. Basically, you have to get all the remnants to even progress through this. Doesn't so much scare me, it more just pisses me off the game mechanics. Well, never mind. It does scare me, just.
Get through.
Can't wait to move on to something else. Like, you guys really have no idea how much I hate him. I'm such a bitch for these games. Let's go this way. Thank you. if I'm not commentating so much. It's just I. Crap. Let's make it right. Well, that's it. That is it, my friends. Basically fucked at this point. Nothing but myself. You can't even look at the map, because once you look at the map, it's like they're automatically gonna fucking come at you, so really no point in even look at it. Automatic death sentence. Soon this cocksucker's. Catch up. It's better that I have this on. Actual flares already been in here.
They've presented the sigil. Claim it.
Now we just have to run like fucking hell.
What the hell? Oh god, no.
They never forgave those who persecuted them so. 400 years of rage, Sarah. 400 years of rage.
Sure if I understand the story, but I probably will sooner or later, so. I think once the game pisses me off enough, I just stop worrying about it.
Sometimes we build too many walls and not enough bridges.
really good at code breaking. Keeps freezing on me for no reason. Maybe it's because I'm recording.